I just realized how greasy I look after 5 days. But it's over. Just got this guy to the downhill side. Been dragging him, give him a little sled trip. Happy to be done. Learned a lot of lessons. Screwed up on a way bigger buck. But that's just something I'll take with me next year. So really starting to love chasing whitetails and happy to be able to take a public land buck. So check that off the list, and next year get myself a 3.5-year-old and put up a whole lot more cameras.